In this video, we'll look at how to create a Smart Account for use in the Smart Admin Portal. Before you can sign into the Smart Admin Portal for the first time, you'll need to sign up for a Smart Account. Signing up for a Smart Account will let you use the Smart Admin Portal to claim Smart software and manage subscriptions and provisioning. To begin, open a web browser and go to adminportal.smarttech.com. Click Sign Up for Free. In the sign-in page that opens, click Sign Up in the bottom right corner. Fill out the form that appears, and then click Sign Up. Smart sends you a welcome email entitled Welcome to the Smart Admin Portal. Open that email and find the section called Smart Account Details. Click the Create Your Password link. Clicking this link takes you to the Smart Account Setup Wizard. Create a password. In the next screen, select Adult. The minor option is mainly for use by students. After selecting Adult, create a display name. This display name will be visible to others, so make sure it's recognizable. Agree to the terms of use, select whether you'd like to receive communications from Smart, and then click Finish. Now that you've finished signing up for an account, you can use Smart Admin Portal to claim software or view information about subscriptions and product keys. If you've subscribed to Smart Learning Suite, you can use the Admin Portal to manage users. Subscribe to our YouTube channel for more tips and tricks, or visit smarttech.com. Thanks for watching.